can't ask for any more.
Get your fucking heads up and let's get out there and arm these cunts. Hey!
Come on!
We'll be right back.
4-0, but it isn't over. That was the half-time whistle. Right, that was the half-time whistle. That's all. And you're winning 4-0. We're in a winning position. They're spitting the dummy out now. Right, Gary's been booked. If they can come away from here, perhaps 4-2 or 4-3, with two or three of our players marching, they'd be fucking happy now. Right, but it mustn't happen. As I said before, the team with the most discipline. I don't blame you for going that
time again. Right. Yeah, that's why I apologize, otherwise I wouldn't have played.
But that's it. Right. I'm not saying you can't play in the middle.
You can't drive.
Boss, and you, one or two hands, just fling out. I know you're protecting yourself, but if they misinterpret one of them, Jenkins, he's coming over you. Just
boys, and the ref and the linesman arguably looking for a bit of sympathy for their points now, right?
Hey, it's a fucking tremendous display. I'm telling you, it's the best I've seen. How many fucking years. It's a tremendous defensive display. Bombs, a great save.
Bombers, get someone on your knee.
Hey, Bob.
We can't give him anything. We can't give him anything. Benny and Carl and James and Billy. We don't want him to have fuck all. We want this nine goals. Nine goals in the fucking season. Right, it'd be fucking brilliant if we come away from here with nine. The midfield age is fucking tremendous here. It's fucking brilliant. And Gary, right, you're winning everything. You're giving Stephen the job, the ball to do his job, and you're giving Chappers the ball to do his job. I can't ask for any more. On the front two, you're on fire. Right, Joan is at it, if you want it. They're going to push. They're going to go to three at the back. They're going to go to two at the back. They're going to be desperate for a goal.
Tell them,
right?
Tell me you're not going to know them.
Mustn't panic. Mustn't panic. When the ball drops, you just go right to left. We haven't got to hurry.
Listen now.
We haven't got to hurry for throw-ins. Right, we're not going to change our game because that's the only way we play. But we haven't got to hurry. We haven't got to hurry for our free kicks. We haven't got to hurry for our corners. A couple of short corners will do now. We'll change them around a bit. But listen, the concentration must be fucking spot on. Listen now, it must be spot on, I'm telling you. He's going to give us a couple of minutes, right? Because they've gone in the change rooms, he's going to give us a couple of minutes. It's a fucking lovely day with a lovely crowd. The way the people are talking about you out here, I hope Timmy's got something on tape. Because it's fucking brilliant. We're a fucking European team.
And we're going to start getting a bit niggly because we're thinking people ain't marking, right? But there's going to be 5-6 minutes sometimes in midfield. Just work our bollocks off and laugh, all right? You've got to go out now and enjoy your fucking selves this half because you've won it, I'm fucking telling you. But I'm not going to lose this now. You've got to concentrate and work hard.
It's just discipline.
All right? Then stay on the pitch because if you get sent off, fucking officially you can't go and get your fucking medal. Right? Just fucking stay on the pitch now, all right? Takes, especially fucking me.
Then takes the man with the ball to show that bit of composure. Right? Because there's going to be two or three... Listen, two or three people are going to be coming after you with the ball. But just pick the right pass. Right, and they're in shit street because they are going to push. One pass, whether it's just a knock ball down either wing, will be enough. Right, we've got Joe and Stevie chasing fucking piece of paper, okay?
And it's Stevie all the time.
Hey, boys, don't react to it, but they're going to be chucking in late tackles.
Gary, game over. Let's all pick up our medals.
Don't kick it back.
Let's go about it the right way.
You can do something, he sends you off. He booked him up and send us off.
We've been the best team for 5 years.
Let's show him how good we are, boys, without anything like that.
Boys, the next 5 minutes out there, it's going to be a different, good, exciting game. Let's kill that first. There's going to be change now. Different side. Let's kill that 5 minutes off and then they're fucked.
I'm going to drink myself to death tonight.
noite que eu quero passar. Pois o samba está animado. O que eu quero é samba. Este samba que misto de maracatu. É samba de preto veio. Samba de preto do. Mas que nada. Um samba como este é tão legal. Que eu quero passar, pois o samba já animado. O que eu quero é samba. Este samba que é misto de maracatu.
Good boy, JD!
Yeah!
Fucking hell! What a fucking goal!
Um samba com rosto tão legal. Você não vai querer que eu chegue no final.
Genius. Inside one, away from another, and the coolness under pressure to play the ball home with the side of his foot.
Que eu quero passar, pois o samba está animado. O que eu quero é samba. Este samba que é misto de maracatu. É samba de preto veio, samba de preto do. Mas que nada, um samba como este é tão legal. Você não vai querer que eu chegue no final. Que eu quero passar, pois o samba já animado. O que eu quero é samba. Este samba que é misto de maracatu. É samba de preto bem.